Jamiatul Muflihat and Pala Group of Schools towards success in Dunya and Akhirah. Admissions open.
सीबीआई के कौमी सेक्रेटरी नारायणा ने कहा है कि ईवीएम के बारे में शकूक व शुबहात हैं, इसीलिए हमारे मुल्क में भी अगले इंतखाबात में ईवीएम को एक तरफ रखकर बैलेट वोटिंग कराई जानी चाहिए। उन्होंने कहा कि दुनिया के 122 ममालिक में ईवीएम का इस्तेमाल नहीं होता, उन पर पाबंदी लगा दी गई है, इसीलिए हमारे मुल्क में भी ईवीएम को खत्म करके बैलेट सिस्टम पर इंतखाबात कराए जाने चाहिए।
Yes, this is the time to discuss about the EVMs. The throughout world, 122 countries, there is no EVM system, including the leading countries. All countries are banned of the EVMs, and they are going for the paper ballot, including America, Japan, everything. Such a worldwide acceptance of that EVMs is doubtful. Then why this India is not accepting that? Now this is time all democratic progressive elements put together and see that this momentum should be developed throughout India about the EVMs, and the next elections EVM should not be here. Such a movement it is necessary, and we demand the central government also should discuss about this and withdraw the EVMs. Otherwise it is encouraging the false and manipulated results.
Jamiatul Muflihat and Falah Group of Schools are now accepting admissions for 2024-25 academic year with branches in Kuttapet, Balapur, Sharif Nagar and Kishanbagh. We offer exclusive education for boys and girls separately along with day-cum residential facilities. From nursery to grade 10, we provide both English medium and Urdu medium education with Islamic studies, Nazira, Hifz, Diniyat and Alimiyat. Fazilat and Tadrib also. Don't miss out on securing the best education for your child, both in this world and the hereafter. Enroll now to guarantee your child's seat and avoid last-minute rush as the seats are limited.